Okay, so we got the RF signal going in there directly into the spectrum analyzer, and it is refreshing the peak, the max value, about 9 times a second, or every 115 milliseconds. And this value over here, that is really all we need, and that's going to go onto another graph. And so Doc put this all together today. And if I were to move around the signal, you see the peak doesn't change just because I'm moving the frequency. It follows that peak around.